Hello friends, welcome to ICU Nurse YouTube channel. Today we will learn about the signs and symptoms of heart failure. The condition in which the heart is not able to pump enough blood to meet the needs of the body is called heart failure. There are many signs and symptoms of heart failure, like weakening of the pumping ability of the heart. The left lower chamber is thickened and cannot hold enough blood, because of which the body organs do not get sufficient blood. As the heart is not able to supply enough blood, fluid is accumulated in different parts of the body, like feet, ankles, and abdomen. Because of fluid overload, pleural effusion can also be seen. Pleural effusion, that is, the accumulation of fluid in the pleural space. Because of fluid overload, swelling and sudden body weight gain can be seen. Difficulty breathing while performing daily activities. Breathing difficulty due to coughing and wheezing. Shortness of breath when sleeping supine and inability to sleep. Dizziness due to inadequate blood flow. Fatigue, confusion, depression, and fainting can be seen. Increasing heart rate, nausea, vomiting, and loss of appetite can also be seen. If you notice any of these symptoms, call for medical help immediately.